This is set to be a great game between these two teams. This game really could go either way. Both squads are packed with talent and experience. Former All Black Justin Marshall is here with me, and you couldn't ask for better conditions, could you?
Thanks, Nisbo. I'm looking forward to seeing how they stack up. The field is in immaculate condition. The groundsmen have done their job very well. It's hard to pick a winner leading into this. Both teams are pretty evenly matched. This should be a good game.
So, we're almost ready to go here in this match. Waiting for the referee to get this one underway. Now the kickoff. The kickoff snapped up. Good run, but an even better tackle. Back he goes. That'll knock the wind out of him. And he's hard to put away. He pushes the pass further. That's a lovely pass. Galutu looking to score here. Timing. Attack unable to find any way through though. De Kock pulls it out of the back. And he's over for their first try.
It was a good build up there. I like the way they handled themselves.
We've got the kick still to come. Right, here's the kick. But the kick is wide. Andrew restarts. Caught and crashes it up. Crowd enjoyed that tackle. Players in the ruck doing their job, still alive. Now it's been picked up and probes the defence. Grabs the ball and runs at the defence. And they'll take the penalty.
Oh yeah, that was a high one.
That's the halfway line.
Oh!
And the penalty is given.
Well, it looked high to me, and the ref agreed too.
The hooker pushes it on, finds a player with a short pass. Leonard Brown sells a dummy. Inside with that pass. Watch him run. Taken down in a brutal tackle.
Oh, good night.
He can smell the goal line now. Andrew put some power into that tackle. Turnover.
Getting players there a little more quickly and they managed to turn it over.
Yes, indeed. They come away with the loose ball. Okubo doesn't let him get away. Good tackle. Komariki pops it up. De Kock tidies up. And he's crunched to the ground hard. It's there. The tackle's not enough. Pick and go. Good run. He keeps the ball moving. McConnell finds support. Galutu hands it back.
Advantage.
Knocked on by De Kock. Leonard Brown dives onto it. Now smashed by the defence.
Oh, he has not missed him there.
And they get the penalty.
Well, that was dangerous play.
Sends a good pass. Okubo crunched in the tackle. Surging towards the line now. Leonard Brown feeds it off now. Flat pass. That's a forward pass there.
Yes, things falling apart there, Nisbo. A bit untidy, really.
These two teams Crouch. Ready to pack down for their
Bind.
First scrum.
Quite an important defensive scrum.
Set. Yet.
Good pushing from both teams. The halfback picks up. Andrew was quite within his rights to kick the ball out on the full. 5-0 at the break here. We're pretty much at capacity and the atmosphere is still building as this match progresses. Neither team managed to pull away significantly in the first half. Let's have a look at those stats. Interesting matchup so far, Justin.
Let's take a look at the stats. They've got to start getting down the other end of the field. The territory stat is telling. The penalty count is something they'll need to look at. Discipline, a big factor in the first half. Very low ruck turnovers, and that's an indication of how the game's been contested at the breakdown. A reasonable showing so far.
And the kickoff is made here. Kickoff nicely taken in. Fends, but is tackled. Driven hard into the turf. The scrum half is pushed back in a great tackle. He's lost it.
Yeah, it went backwards. They were lucky though.
Stringing together some phases with the defence holding pretty strong. The ball there now. Lovely tackle. Tupo gets his man. Great work to keep the ball alive here. The scrum half gets the ball to his support player. Good, strong run. Still there, I think. McConnell is absolutely smashed. Do they have this still? Yes, they do. Andrew finds a teammate. Makes some very good meters here. I think they still have this one. Not enough players to the breakdown turnover.
Did well to create the turnover.
Spins it on. Short pass here. He's over halfway. Nice inside pass. Skuman crunches it up. Good strong run. He's tackled there but made good ground.
The defence, their line speed defensively was below average.
Sends it flat. That pass was fired very flat. Inside pass. Lovely tackle. No stopping him there. Now there's a chance. The Tigers, under all sorts of pressure. Just 10 metres out. Can they score?
They are doing pretty well here and putting all the pressure on.
Big hit there. Komariki charging for the line. He's nearly there. What a run. All the way to the chalk. Under real pressure here. And he's floored in that tackle.
Komariki.
Oh, good fight.
Leonard Brown trying to find a way through. Under pressure. And he's hammered in that one. I believe they've kept this for the Squirrels.
Fantastic.
The Tigers, good solid defence. So they're under a bit of pressure here. Excellent tackle there. The crowd are on their feet as they get close to the line. Yeah, but still on their side. He gets there first.
And he's just looked unstoppable in that try.
A chance to add another two here.
The conversion now to put them in front. Two crucial points go begging there as the try remains unconverted. The restart. The halfback takes in the kickoff.
Oh, mercy me, what a tackle. That could have put him in ward four.
I hope not, Justin. That's a maternity ward. Fantastic sevens try.
What a way to run in a try. Executed it very well.
And they've hit back once again, quick succession.
Look at that. It's just a brilliant piece of work.
Yeah, I think you're right, Justin. Look at the focus as he lines this one up. And you'd have to say two more easy points coming here for the Squirrels. Not what he was hoping for, and he can't add the extra two.
It shouldn't have been a difficult kick for him.
So the kickoff is made. Schumer snaps off the kick. The skipper delivers it to a runner. Perez forced back in the tackle.
What a start though, Nisbo.
Komariki picks the ball up. Here it comes, drop kick. This one just away to the side.
It's been an interesting game here, and a very tight struggle too. Very evenly matched these teams. They did good work with controlling the field this game. They barely gave an inch. They had the edge on possession figures in this match. So a good contest here.
So a very even contest here really. An excellent game of rugby. So final score here, the Squirrels with the win 10-5. On behalf of Justin and myself, bye for now.
Welcome to Sky Stadium. This is set to be a great game between these two teams. This match could easily tip in either direction. It'll just need the right spark. My co-commentator for this match is former All Black, Justin Marshall. Superb conditions here, Justin.
We've got superb conditions here, the sort of weather you love to play in. It's pretty good atmosphere here, and the fans are expecting a good game. Well, I'd expect a close one here. It may come down to one mistake or a moment of brilliance to swing it one way or the other. We should have a good game of rugby on our hands.
So, this is set to be a great match between these two teams. Standing by for the referee's whistle to get us underway. Kickoff is made. Can I to secure this? Goes long this time.
I like that run. Hard as a line.
Yelly too.
Keeps it going. Can I with a nice run. Great tackle. The number four. Taken to ground now.
Race. That's still alive. It's still on for
USA.
Yelly too.
Feeds the runners.
Excellent tackle there. Kanai
brings him to the ground nicely.
Burst out of the first one.
Only metres away from the try line.
Putting them under a fair bit of pressure. Burgess surges for the corner. There's a big opportunity here. Constantly applying pressure here. And he's in.
They have some real continuity in their play. That's a good result for them.
Got their five, they could get their seven. The skipper will line this one up. Restart then. Kickoff dragged in.
Goodhue
has no answer to that tackle.
Lamb
checks both sides.
Early gets to run
advantage.
And the ball lost forward.
Yeah, he couldn't handle the ball and then knocked it on. He'll be annoyed at that.
First scrum
Crouch.
In the game.
Bind. Set.
The Americans got a good shove on there.
Quick delivery.
Malua looking for support as he runs. The halfback
gathers it out of the back. Delma
stops him. The number four
feeds it on.
That's off target. Well, the scrum was probably a better option in terms of possession. They decide to kick instead. The restart at the 22. Takes it on the bounce. Well, the choice was theirs, and they've opted for a line-out.
They're looking threatening in the opening few minutes, aren't they?
The Barbars, they grab one against the throw. Now he gets the ball away. He gets those legs pumping. Lamb shifts into overdrive.
Malua gets the loose ball.
Oh, lost forward, I think. Now we'll have a scrum.
Well, it's a good chance for them if they can get a good stable scrum.
Set.
And a good battle going on here. Lamb just nailed in that one. Slade with a running opportunity again. That'll knock the wind out of him. And he stopped in that one. The scrum half
with a pickup.
And it's in touch. So they'll have a line out. The number one takes it nicely. Maul is locked in now. The ball controlled at the back. He pushes the pass further.
Taken down by Nui Marker.
Back he goes. Slade
delivers the ball. Delivers it short.
Good. Running hard. And this time he's taken.
Early gives it off now. Ball goes inside.
Very nimble on his feet there. Pass inside.
Advantage.
That's been lost forward. Burgess picks it up. Shovels it on.
Gally too.
Running
advantage
hard.
Over.
Webber launches down to claim the ball. Early picks it out of the back. Tackled to ground. Runs it hard and fast at the defence. Powerful defence. There's some real force in this defence. Spreads it. And he's driven backwards now. Picks it up. Has a dart at the defence. A good pass to his support player. Here he is, dancing his way through. Now tackled to the ground. Pass goes inside there.
Oh, good night.
It's a penalty.
Could be in trouble here. Might end up with a yellow card.
He keeps the ball moving.
Advantage.
Knock on was the call. He dives on top of it.
Just couldn't control the ball.
It's been a pretty tight sort of a contest, as expected. Half-time break here. It's been an even contest up to now. Pretty good match so far. How do the stats stack up, Justin?
Opportunity now to have a look at the stats in the game. They're dominating territory here. Only a few turnovers from the breakdowns in this game so far. There have been a fair number of line breaks in this game. It makes for thrilling rugby. The interesting thing will be how they react to that in the second half. But we've still got plenty of drama and action to come, Nisbo.
The second half is underway. Here's the kickoff. Kickoff taken in. Lamb thumped into the ground. Crunch to ground. Goodhue keeps it going. And that's a nice kick. Here comes the chase. Snapped up. And that's a dropout from the 22. Metre restart now. and it's regathered by the second 5-8. Powerful defence. Slade making some good metres.
Early
gets it away. And a good show of strength there to beat the tackle. Webber stretching out.
Grab like that run, finally taken down.
Early
finds a runner.
Lamb gets the ball away. And away he goes, right through the gap. Crunched in the tackle. There's some real force in this defence.
The number two takes some stopping in that run.
The number four delivers it on. The loose head prop reels him in.
Oh!
And that's a penalty.
Yeah, that was a shockingly high tackle. I won't be surprised if the ref reaches into his pocket for this one.
The number two feeds it on.
Stopped in a textbook tackle.
The number four
brought down in a lovely tackle.
Burgess
getting plenty of the ball here.
Here comes the chase.
Nui Mata
picks the ball. Big hit there.
On the charge goes
the scrum half.
Nui Mata has it out the back.
Burgess.
Nui Mata
gets close.
Early.
He's got the feed and he's taken off. Slade
takes it out of the back.
And it was a forward pass.
Side scrums aren't much of a contest. Bind. Ball goes in, ball goes out.
Set.
The number four rolls it in. So far, the defence has been holding out really well. And they won't catch him.
It's try time. Scored in true seven rugby fashion.
That is what a finisher is supposed to do.
Shot at goal still to come and chance for another 2 points. The hooker sizing up this kick.
Just curling away, so it's an unconverted try.
Just not finding his rhythm with the boot. That's been 10 minutes.
Here's the kickoff. Kickoff taken in.
It's so easy to drop a ball in a situation like that. But I've got to say, it never looked like dropping it.
And it's been lost forward by USA. Shut down with a brutal tackle.
Runs at the defence but driven back. Seven-a-side scrums aren't much of a contest. Ball goes in, ball goes out.
Set.
Furious looking scrum down there. He takes it over the 22. Slade with a terrific run. Flat pass. That pass was fired very flat. By crikey. And a penalty.
The tackle was a bit high. There might be a yellow card here.
Early
goes for a gallop over halfway. Back inside. Nice short pass. The number one with a good bend. The captain makes the tackle.
Early delivers it to a runner. Webber loses some ground.
Oh! Oh, here's a penalty.
Definite penalty, Nisbo.
Flicks a little one.
Delmore
is absolutely smashed. Slade sidestepping his way through, and he loses some ground there.
Malua looks for options. Early
snaps it up, looking for support. There's some real force in this defence.
He pushes it on.
Lovely tackle. Now looking for support. And he's pounded into the ground. Slade with a little pick and go. That's a very flat pass.
Advantage.
There's a knock on there.
Webber
swooping on the loose ball there.
Early
picks it up. The ball spills loose.
Yes, not caught on that occasion.
Yep, they've got him down. And it's a maul. And the game finishes. USA, the victors.
Some stunning rugby we've had here. They conceded hardly any territory, totally dominating the field position. The sides came up pretty even in possession, and both had good time with the ball.
Thanks for joining us. We'll look forward to seeing you next time.
Welcome to this match between these two teams. This one is too tight to call. There's so little between the teams. With me in the commentary box is Justin Marshall. Beautiful conditions here, Justin.
You're not wrong. Fantastic. It's an excellent turnout here. There's not an empty seat to be seen. The place is absolutely packed. This is an even matchup on paper, so it will come down to who brings the most passion. With these two teams and their talent, we should be in for a special day.
Well, that's our view, so let's see how the game pans out. And we're almost set to go. The whistle blows, and here's the kickoff. Shut down with a brutal tackle. Strong defense. Thomas thumped into the ground. Marco Bariani goes no further, taken down. Redlingheist moves it on.
Advantage.
Well, lost forward by Southwind. Leonard Brown takes it over the halfway line. Oh, short ball. That's a knock on.
Yeah, he just lost control of the ball on that occasion.
First scrum
Crouch.
Of the match.
Bind. Set.
And a good hit. A brutal contest in the scrum. Good contest and the ball is out. Beatty sells the little dummy. He's chucked a beautiful pass inside. And that should be called high. It is. And penalty.
Hit him high there. Someone is going to be in trouble here. Sloppy play, really.
They couldn't stop him. Jones with a promising run. He's nearly there. What a run. All the way to the chalk. There's the first try.
Breaking through the line with amazing gas. And the finishing was superb.
Outstanding try.
There's a real excited buzz around the crowd here. It was a beautifully timed run. And the gap, well, it just opened up.
Here's the conversion attempt, and he's not about to take this kick for granted. Meyer, with the kick now, lining it up. Restart there. Keith waits. Whistles his way forward. Ball is ready now.
Smash!
And the penalty comes.
Oh yeah, that was a high one. There might be a yellow card for someone here.
Sends it flat. Sold that dummy nicely. He's looking for support here. Marco Bariani tackles superbly there. Lovely tackle. He's taken down hard. Ball goes inside. Beatty gets the crowd on their feet with that run. Decides to have a go himself. No way through. Solid contest, won again by the Vikings. Jones stops him with a nice tackle.
Very lively start. They have come to play, which is fantastic to see.
Swanepoel goes off, running hard at them.
Oh, good night!
And they get the penalty.
Well, it looked high to me, and the ref agreed too. I think this might be a yellow card here.
The defender can't complete the tackle. Over the 22 metre he goes. Well played. Good ball retention here. Marco Bariani keeps the ball moving. Lets it bounce, but he's gathered it up. Taken into the tackle. The loose head prop. Fuatai finds support. Pass goes inside there. Driven hard into the turf. Strong defence. The ball pops out and he takes a run. And they drag him down. Marco Bariani checks both sides. Textbook tackle. Good contest, but it's still theirs. He's been hit hard. Liebig picks it up and has a go. That's a very flat pass. Swanepoel running strongly. Inside with that pass. It looks forward to me. 7-0. At the break here, there's not been a lot between these two in the first half. Well, it's tight here at the break, and not surprising to see an even contest here between these two teams. You'd have to expect a lot more excitement to come in the second half.
As we look at the stats, we'll see some interesting details. Well, they've had plenty of possession in the first half. Penalties conceded will be high on the list of concerns. Far too many were given away in that half. They have been careful with the ball. Pretty low turnover rate from them. Interesting all round, really.
Thomas kicks off. Kickoff dragged down. Keith charging on. Short, clever pass. And he's crunched to the ground hard. Redlingheist gets the ball to his support player. Surging towards the line now. What a brilliant 7-a-side try.
Just showed great pace there to score the try. He only needs a little space to work with.
Exceptional skill, superb try. Shot at goal still to come and chance for another 2 points. This will be a tied ball game if he gets this. It is away and the scores remain tight here.
I think he just needs to settle himself down and get his timing right, Nisbo.
Thomas from halfway. Beatty waits, gets it past his 22 metre line. The ball is set up in the ruck and he's shaken up by that one.
Release.
Tries to break it, but they've got him. That tackle hasn't stopped him.
Advantage.
Oh, they've lost the ball. Loose ball, snapped up. Loses ground and momentum in that run. There's some real force in this defence. Redlingheist forced back in the tackle. Thomas moves it on. Liebig charging through. Big run. Let's see how the
Crouch.
Scrum responds here.
The scrum has been pretty solid from both teams here.
Set.
There's some depth of power going on in the scrums. Ball's out here. Flat pass. Now taken to the ground and a good tackle. He keeps the ball moving. Now smashed by the defence. That was a forward pass. Now the scrum
Crouch.
To pack.
The scrums look pretty good today. Really even contest between the
Set.
Two packs.
The number four rolls it in. Ref says ball is out. Looking to jink his way through.
Leonard Brown
goes hard, and he's finally taken to ground. The scrum half gathers it out of the back. That'll knock the wind out of him.
A pick and go. Good run.
Beatty getting plenty of the ball, and they drive him into the
Release.
Ground. The halfback picks and goes. They might still have it.
He pushes it on. Turns it back on the inside.
That pass was fired very flat. Lovely tackle.
Leonard Brown says, where are you going, son?
Great tackle.
He pushes the pass further.
Meyer lays it back. That pass was fired very flat. Finally, he goes down. The halfback
feeds it off.
And he's shaken up by that one. And he runs into some effective defence.
A good pass to his support player.
Lovely footwork there. That's a very flat pass. And he's hard to take down. Strong defence.
I think the ball is still alive here for
Southland.
Goes to ground quickly. Good work by the players in the ruck. Still their ball. Keith takes it out of the back.
He runs hard at the defence. McCauley gets the ball away. Taken down in a brutal tackle. And he loses some ground there. There's the ball. Gets taken down in a hard tackle. Powerful defence. Crunched to ground.
Release.
And it's driving hard now. He throws himself at the defence. Redlingheist
has it now.
Keith finds support. Inside pass. Off he goes, gliding his way through. Redlingheist gets it away.
Nice inside pass.
Down he goes in the tackle.
Now he gets the ball away.
Takes a run at the defensive line. And he's shaken up by that one. Redlingheist picks it out of the back. That'll knock the wind out of him.
Release.
Giving away a penalty.
Well, that is a disappointment.
Advantage.
And a knock. Beatty dives after the loose ball. It's there. Swanepoel keeps the ball moving.
Oh, and they make a mess of it there.
He'll be disappointed with himself for knocking that on.
And the referee says that is it. The Vikings have won. The Vikings just too good in the end.
What a match it's been. Just able to come through with the win in what was a very, very close match. The penalty count was an issue, just too high really. They controlled territory well. They made plenty of gains without being pegged back. No surprise in the end. A very even contest, Nisbo.
So it was a real contest in the end. The Vikings take out this match 7-5. Until next time, it's bye from us.